How's it going, everybody? Today we're going to be doing some Steel Ocean. We're going to take out the British dreadnought. See, all right, let's see what we got going. Where's all my people? Way over there. With 10 seconds before we enter battle. All right, let's get this thing on the road. What do I got? Let's see. All right. Well, there comes the There's the first ones. Way overshot. Oh boy. Man, I got them all right here. All right. We're gonna get this guy. We're gonna run this guy down. Oh, he was lucky on that one. Dang it. He's lucky he's faster than me. Let's see. Dang it. All right. I'm gonna get him, no worries. He's gone. All right, let's go get the next one. They're all out of range. They're all hiding. Nope. Not quite. All right. All right, let's get after this one. Yeah. We'll get this guy too. Oh boy, this is gonna go down to the wire between me and him. Got him. Finally. But I'm almost dead. I only got 33 hit points left. He's done with. All right, this guy's history. Wasted. Got 3 kills so far. Gonna have to turn this baby around. All right. Let's get this Bubba too. Okay, yes. All right, we won. I killed three and I didn't die this time. Let's see what we got in the standings. All right. Came in third place with three deaths. I mean, three kills, zero deaths. Slink Rumble came in first. Right on. That wasn't a bad outing. I think the only reason why this guy came ahead of me with one kill and one death, I think he's a VIP, which if you're a VIP, you get more points awarded. Let's see. He didn't do too good at all. Yeah, see our normal. Again, 11,000 silver. If I'd been VIP, I would have gotten 17,000. See, in XP, I got 997. If I was a VIP, I would have got 1,495, which would put me in first place. That's the only bad thing about this game. So I would have been in first place had I been VIP. You can buy VIP status, and sometimes they'll give you VIP status. So if you like this episode, go and subscribe. Ring that ding-a-ling, tickle that like button. Throw down a bunch of comments. And as always, stay awesome and sexy. And I'll see you all tomorrow.